I am back again with episode 2 of Superliminal. Hell yeah, let's get into it. Why do intros exist? Can't I just get right into it? People like short form content. Can I just skip to the end and not have to do anything? Then everyone's happy. It's modern YouTube, baby. Ooh, I love this loading screen. Where was that before? I hate that clock. Oh, can I turn that off? Okay, thank you. Thank you. That's so much better. Private? No, open the fuck up. I've said it before and I'll say it again, and Sandy's doing the same thing over and over and over and over and... Oh, well, that's some nice music. Pull one fire alarm? That's the achievement. Why does it say one? No, do I have to pull 10? Aw, oh, I killed it. Oh my god, it's not even real. What is real? Can someone tell me? I don't know it's real anymore. There's gotta be something for getting all of these. Like what, do I get arrested by the fire department? Ooh, a wall. We'll do that after. Oh. Oh, that's amazing. Do I go through the exit though? Where do I go? Exit temporarily moved. Why? Why do you do this to every exit? I love this music, it's just nice, it's soothing. Fire extinguisher. I mean, alarm. I mean, ooh, we're in a studio. Oh, that's on the floor, huh. Oh. I don't think I'm supposed to be up here. Am I? What if I, like, fall in the void? I know what I must do. Oh, wait, what? I, yes, the box triangulation of Kerbogloff theory. Yeah, really neat. Can this be, like, a little walkway? Come on, work. Can I get all the way up there? I want to get up there. Hey, oh, wait a minute. If I could get up here... Wait a minute. Okay, come on. I believe in you, sign. Oh! No, that launched me up! That could've worked! Oh my god, that could've worked. Oh, come on, game. You don't have to do me like this. Oh. I can't climb it, can I? Oh. Is that an Easter egg? Come on, game. You stay right there. I literally need you to balance like a damn pancake, alright? Not, why a pancake? I don't know, because he's flat. Boom, it's literally stuck in it, and... I did it! I made it up here. What is up here? There's something up here for me, right? I didn't just waste all my time getting up here. Why do none of the doors do anything? The game, no. There has to be more than this, right? Tell me, the game did not just do that to me. The game gave me a giant beach ball. If you could even call it that. Well, I can be one of hopefully few to say I've beaten the game. Don't mean that literally. I'm still in chapter 2. What has it been, half an hour? And I've made no progress. All right. Really, I don't even get an achievement. Really, game? I climbed all this way. I used damn signs. This progress. Look at this. I'm him. And you don't even give me an achievement? Do I even get to keep my egg?
Hello. My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to talk to you about being special.
Special needs?
In fact, that we have no idea where you are. But not to worry, we're working on it.
Uh-huh, what about my egg? You like my egg? I got this giant-ass egg. It's even... don't tell me I can't bring it through the door. Don't tell me I can't bring it through the door. I spent so much time getting this wonderful egg. You know, I lay my poor egg to rest. I leave him there. Come on. And this is it. There's nothing more we can do for my poor egg. The poor egg. We need to have like a memorial service and everything. Just egg 2023 to 2023. Actually, let me check time real quick. I don't, 12:20 or... I just got it. Let's just say 1245 to 1255. May the egg rest in peace. We can't bring him through the door. There's nothing we could do.
Dans mon esprit tout divin, je me perds dans tes yeux. Je me noie dans la vague de ton regard amoureux.
Have I made it to a checkpoint yet? Or like, a chapter, I mean. Ooh, fire extinguisher. I'm gonna screw up every one of those. Wait, let me... Oh, it actually gave me the block. That's epic. Actually, can I put him in the garbage? Like, is that possible? It worked. It spit out my garbage. But I got an achievement, alright. Oh. Oh, that's amazing. Boom, I'm him. Wait, what? It's a lie? The cake is a lie. I can't even say cake, but bro. Oh my god, it is a lie. Confirmed, it is a lie. Wow. Remember, kids, believe everything you see on the internet, but nothing on Superliminal. Can I take this sign? No, I can't. Pull enough fire alarms. All right. Can't get up there. How do I get up there? I have to go.